Hey everyone, it's Sangod, aka Zero. Welcome back to Neir Automata. I am sorry if you were watching my last FNAF video. The fact that it just randomly cut out when we got to the Phaser Blast area. That was some weird. I guess my net or my internet connection just flicked weirdly and it caused it to crash. Hopefully it's not going to happen while we play this. But let's find out.
AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization.
Aren't we technically already?
The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon.
Not there yet.
5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon. And you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
I don't really know if I want to agree with X. And this is my opinion, but mankind is already pretty much fucked up. Why does it say recording in this corner? Yeah, I don't know why I have to, like, set my brightness to the one on the right. Oh, it's just barely visible. Oh. I mean, I can see it. I'll leave it like that. It's decent.
Up the pace a little bit? All right, are we good now? Oh, thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Huh? Wait, no. You need to leave that turned on. Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it. So, once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out. Morning.
What is with her skirt? It's like flicking.
Nine S.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, ma'am. Or, 2B.
Honestly, whenever I sit there and I kind of see her walking, I get the whole... These boots were made for walking. I would like the HP or the XP gauge, thank you. Fishing spots. I would like auto fire. Oh. I put the XP gauge on there, though. But apparently auto fire is only available in easy mode. There we go. You got mail.
You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close range map. Be sure to save often.
How do I check the mail? Intel.
Ah, 2B. Maintenance finished? Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, yep. But risky. Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood. I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well. Understood.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet.
I want to see if I can find wherever I need to go to, melee attack. Oh. Okay, it's not what I was expecting, but... Is he stuck in the door? He was actually stuck in the door. That's sad.
The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Hey, 2B. Why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
Alright, alright.
Installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Bunker to 2B, come in. I've set a landing point for your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
So are these just gonna stay here? Never mind. Access. Looks a lot better like this.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
Yeah, I know the minimap's gonna be telling me where to go. It's a minimap that's supposed to. What's the button to pull up? There we go. I had to. Oh, it's further down.
Eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately.
Okay. I also have the inbox now, so let's see. Test mail. Oh, okay.
Map data obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you? According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Down.
I died to a moose. Okay. Huh. Note itself, don't attack the moose. The moose will kill me. Unless I'm like level 9, but... The moose is very, very vicious.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
Yeah. Light. I mean, I could jump out of here. Also, I wish there was like an auto lock-on skill, because that would be very nice to have right about now. Hey look, my dead body. I don't know what my other body is doing, but...
Proposal. Eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Avoid the moose because it will hurt. And there are two of them now, so that's not a good thing.
Lost.
Kind of cool, you can just fish. Still living on the planet Earth, but the resistance.
So this is the Resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Gonna do a quick save really quick.
Map data obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
You're number two.
You know about 2B?
Yes. Well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Okay. Animal bait, satchel. Yeah, I picked up a subquest. Okay. Strange, creepy woman. Let's go do these quests really quick. Ooh, wow, they are way out there. How big is this map? Current location. Oh, they're not that far, actually.
This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
I kinda like it, actually.
Operator 6-0 to 2B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2B. Anyway, talk to you later.
this way. Oh, okay. That's weird.
This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms.
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader. Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
Hypothesis. Jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
So I want to look at the quests really quick, because I have two quests and I want to know what I'm missing. Actually, wait. I'm missing like one more thing to find or I'm gonna go back to the camp and see if something pops up about his stupid keys. I understand that, like, vegetation's, like, taken over and all that stuff. But couldn't they just sit there and, like, take some of these houses as an area to have, like, a defensive shield or something? Crystal, got Beast Hide, Rusted Clumps, XP, and... Okay. I kinda want that, to be honest. Actually, I kinda want this, the Greatsword. Yes. Oh, it's... I gotta be... Wait. Okay, weird. Okay, so I do need to find those keys, then. Why is it not letting me use the Beast Sword? Weapon slot 1. Yeah, I have that one equipped, I thought. I just figure out how to use the combo. Yeah. Upgrade. Okay. The resistance shop, camp tool shop, can't make plug-in chips due to mechanical failures. All owners. Someone to gather the material to fix this. Broken key. Is there another spot or? Yeah, I'm being cheap right now. I am looking all over the place for these stupid keys. I'm about to like look it up online. I don't really know where they're supposed to be at. Okay, one sec. I'm pulling this up. I'm getting annoyed. Let's see here. Okay, so it's apparently a drop item from the machine, so eventually I guess I'll get another one or they'll respawn. So for now, I guess I will have to wait. I may just do it off camera because someone said you can just like you can close the game and reopen it. I need money. Oh, because that's what the fish are for. You catch the fish and sell the fish. Isn't that when the part of the quest was to have them upgrade? Well, whatever. I was hoping that he had the freaking key. Yeah, he doesn't have the key, so I can't buy the key from him. Those are the moves. Upgrade pod. Increase storage. How do I save access point? What should I do if I die? Where should I go now? I guess I just go to the next location, which is over this direction. That's the quest I'm doing. Let's see, gather intel from resistance members, that's what I was doing, but... Ow.
Fishing.
Just chuck him out there. I went too early.
Report. Failed.
What did you get? You got another killifish.
Complete.
Oh well, let's get this Alan. I guess I gotta talk to like every single person. Thank you. Yeah, there's like two characters over here that I want to talk to, but the game will not let me go talk to them. That's the twins. Still say gather intel, yeah. Gain intel from resistance. I'm gonna try going back to the bunker and then coming back and see if that'll fix it. Transport, bunker, yes. Transport back to resistance camp. I mean, besides someone like the, some of the quests being very weird, this is actually a pretty good game. Please tell me that they respawn. There they are. Only two of them, though. Unlock, untarget that thing. Let's see. This way. Broken circuit. That was that what I needed? No, but that was. But it's more of a part that I don't have. I love that it's like, oh, the key is here. I have left the area, come back to the area, and still it is not dropped. I'm hearing something stomping around. I found a tree seed. Let me guess, tree seed. Not plant seed. Copper ore. Recovery item. Large recovery. Let's go up here, see if we can maybe find it up here. This is gonna be a little bit. Apparently, if it doesn't spawn, you need to leave and then come back. Yeah, they're saying like you should have come across it, though, that's the thing. Transport, bunker. So, apparently this actually does have a issue. So apparently this is actually a very common bug in the game. I don't know, like, what they did, or how they... I guess some issue with the code or something? But apparently, this does happen. Yeah, I just got it to drop from
another...
Okay, that's
everything the supply trader asked for.
Yeah, it dropped from a different robot, so...
Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah.
Nice, that upgraded and crafting item chain. Imagine you could spare a few of these. I don't know. About this leg, left leg, it's been not touched. So we got wrapped wire, amber, XP, and that's what we needed. So yeah, now he actually has some extra ones. We could use, like, damage visuals. Displays text, your current objective, fishing spot. I will sell you one of my auto shooters because I apparently don't need. Okay, well, apparently it doesn't matter. Skills? No, not skills. Yeah. This one, customize. All chips. There have been a lot of reports of dangerous machines appearing in the desert. It's very usual, so... we go the way that we were going, or is it a different location? Is this the way to the desert? Nope, material storage.
To operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by resistance leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
I'm tired of finding plant seeds because I have no idea what they're for. There was something I forgot to mention prior to according to our analysis, and those losses breaking into the abandoned factory is still there. I've marked it as a central location, so I'll be sure to pick up later. Oh, okay, so there's a... So I guess later we can go to that area and we can pick up the items. It's this way. Yeah, it is. Okay. Into the desert we go.
You're from Yorha, right? I've heard about you guys. We've got a squad mate waiting in a rocky stretch up ahead. Head on over. Just remember that there's nowhere to resupply out there. If you need anything, best to take care of it here while you can. What can I help you with?
Grizzy, Gristle. The fact that I found them dead does make me worry. Like, is this area just really hard, or...?
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Of course, I found a broken key. Wow, the game is just gonna be mean now. It just gave me two of them. It's like, oh, you want the broken key? Here you go. Okay. Had to hurt. Huh. Much of memory alloy, which is nice to have. Bye-bye.
Ooh, that hurt.
Hey, our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Hmm? Oh, that? Well, wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right?
It's their way. I don't mind it. And retreat. Thank you. So we found the desert. Yep, desert zone.
This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
Android desert.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though.